Well, back home, they've decided to challenge Narendra Modi head-on. Whether it is lawyer Mukul Sinha or top cop Sanjeev Bhatt's wife Shweta Bhatt, some of Narendra Modi's biggest detractors are jumping into the poll battle for the first time in Gujarat in 2012.
They are undoubtedly Narendra Modi's biggest detractors. The only voices to have emerged questioning the Gujarat chief minister post-2002 riots. And now they have taken the fight to the political arena.
We need to have a lot of people understanding what we are trying to say.
Mukul Sinha has been in the limelight ever since he took up the fight for justice for the victims of 2002 as a lawyer. And 3 days from now, he will be fighting a political battle from the Sabarmati constituency.
One party is ruling, the other party pretends to be the opposition. It is merely a matter of nomenclature who is where. What the system needs right now is a viable opposition who can come up with an effective opposition against the misrule or the model of development that they are practicing. Of course we want to win, but winning in a bourgeois election cannot be the primary goal.
For anti-Modi top cop Sanjeev Bhatt's wife Shweta Bhatt, it's not about the victory, but her fight is merely symbolic.
I am extremely surprised that ये जो CM साहब की constituency है, जो अब की मेरी भी constituency है, वहाँ basic चीजें नहीं हैं. You don't have water, gutter नहीं है, hospitals नहीं हैं, schools नहीं हैं.
Shweta Bhatt will directly take on Narendra Modi in his home ground of Maninagar. They might be fielding themselves under different banners, but they are fighting against the same. For both Mukul Sinha and Shweta Bhatt, the Gujarat polls will be about making a difference.
Modi detractors contesting the elections realize that they may not be able to shake up things, but a little dent, they say, is their intention. Will this purpose be met or will this become a symbolic gesture every time? Will have to be seen. With cameraperson Pawan, follow me, sir, in Ahmedabad for Times Now.